It's a bantamweight title fight between Dominick Cruz and the former longtime WEC champion, Uriah Faber. Our tale of the tape for this. Dominick Cruz.
Are you ready?
Uriah Faber. And here we go. The bantamweight belt is on the line. Tonight's main event is scheduled for five-minute rounds. Quite simply, this is one of the biggest fights in UFC history. Highly anticipated for so long. Finally, they meet tonight. This fight, quite simply, is one of the biggest in UFC history.
This is an absolutely massive world title fight. The implications are huge across the sport. This is about as important a championship fight as you will ever witness. Oh, nice.
Now they're turning it up.
Another one gets through to the head.
Good shots.
Excellent job of timing these combinations.
Nice shot. Damaging leg kick.
Cut, but fell short.
Faber's blocked that strike. He connects with the straight.
Nice jab. Wow.
Good connection by both men.
Nice punches.
He's got the clinch. He lands a hook from the clinch. Faber's got him in the plum clinch. Good takedown defense.
Tying up in the clinch here.
Cruz gets the takedown. Man, he's being tested, but he's back up. Faber with a strong leg kick. He blocks the punch. Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
In the Muay Thai clinch.
Trying to fight off the takedown here.
And from here, transitions to the Muay Thai clinch.
60 seconds.
Really good movement on the ground. Faber gets caught with the left. Man, that's just good grounding.
Hammer fist.
Posture, elbow. Grab around his back of his neck. Grab him, hold him down.
Faber gets it to half guard.
The swelling in his eyes is starting to get worse. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground.
Final seconds of the first round.
Submission attempt is interrupted by the bell.
Listen, look at me. You control the fight.
Are you ready? You ready?
Fight! Round two is underway. Joe, what do you think about that first round?
It was a decent first round. It looks like they're just starting to pick up the pace, though.
Boom, right on the buttons. Mixing it up. Joe, we're seeing some nice work. He's really staying busy. Cruz, whoa!
Oh, he's in big trouble. Beautiful body shot there, too.
Big straight punch.
Oh, solid jab.
Staying busy on the ground. counters with a nice punch.
Oh, this is a very dangerous position for his opponent.
Transitions into north-south. Man, he's got the reversal. Faber's trying for the choke. Can he do it? Looking to choke him out. And he got his head out.
In half-guard position.
He connects with a big punch from the top.
He's up.
Just missed with the right.
Faber with the jab. Great job blocking that punch. Faber gets hit with that kick to the body. He's hurt.
He's in big trouble here. He's wincing in pain.
Man, he just missed. Hard straight punch.
Control here in the clinch. Looking for the single.
Oh, and down.
Faber's left eye is closing up. He escapes and he's back on his feet.
Joey, go inside the numbers. Total strikes landed.
Back and forth. Good connection with the straight by Cruz.
He caught him again there.
You can hear that one. Nice job avoiding the leg kick. Excellent jab by Faber.
He's starting to land those kicks to the body.
Oh, nice.
Oh!
Just over three now.
Jab. Joe, he continues to put together great combinations.
And he lands into the leg.
Man, he goes down.
And he comes over the top of the head. With that punch.
And they're up. Nice left hand.
He just missed with the straight right.
Beautiful body kick.
That's a solid straight.
Man, he's really mixing things up nicely, isn't he?
He's being unpredictable, that's for sure, and that is important.
Faber gets caught by that kick to the body. Joey did a nice job blocking that punch. Oh, he tagged him with that straight.
He's down!
And again, he gets back on his feet.
Oh, he missed that kick.
With a nice jab.
Goes for a single.
And finally, he lands the takedown that he's been looking for throughout this fight. Final minute of the round. He's got over under. Nice knee by Faber.
Pulling him down, got some knees.
He's got the double underhooks. Cruz has pummeled in that underhook.
Looking for another takedown.
That's good, and he's down.
Seconds remains in the round.
Get yourself up in a good position, a better position.
15
minutes in the books, and we are headed to the championship rounds. Man, he's taking some damage. Uriah Faber's eyes are really starting to swell.
Both of those eyes are starting to swell shut, Mike. This is starting to get dangerous. Beautiful strike here, lands on target. Incredible highlights in that.
Ready?
We are in the championship rounds. Round four.
Joe, they have battled for 15 minutes, and now we are in the championship rounds.
The championship rounds is what it all comes down to. Discipline. Continuing the pace that you put forth for the first three rounds. The kind of endurance that you need is much, much more than just a three-round fight.
He's got the full mount, Joe.
Posture's up.
He's working the arm here.
He's got the arm here. Now he's gonna throw his leg over. Throw the leg over the face. This arm bar is very tight.